Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a scout.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace, either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh?
We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in.
Like old times, huh, Shondi? Shondi.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things...
Oh my god, you're the Saints. You have to sign this.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. You want me to sign your breath?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know, by night play it on DVD.
Take him! Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh!
Are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
You two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Take them out. You think you can stop us?
Who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter. Here's our ride.
Go! You two go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the vault.
We'll see you when we get down.
Hey, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down! Armor's on that damn thing!
Jesus!
Janet, watch where you're flying!
Step away from the vault!
Please read what's on the card.
As long as I'm having fun. So
my next idea? Stripper-vision. It'd be like your own personal stripper in a giant...
So much chaos. So
Saints Flow is good, but... Right on, brother. Let's get it on. Let's go. Sup. All night, baby. All night. Are you saving the day, baby? Are you cool in my book? So, what's up? Hey. Go. You get my vote. What you gonna do, huh? You, man, you are just, wow.
fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
About Gat, girl. Worry about these assholes.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's enjoying himself.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
I love this town.
All right, motherfuckers.
The door is open!
Kill him!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tone.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your... Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
a gift.
It's gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I shoot out the window, I can land inside it, cap Philippe, then jump out the back.
You mean we, right?
I'll be back in a minute.
Wait, what?
Shoot out the window? The fuck was I thinking? Just happened. The fuck were you thinking? Let go. Shit in that plane? Gotcha, girl.
You're a fucking asshole.
Hey, I have my moments.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Shandy, where the fuck are we?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
You used to live here or something?
Spring break.
What's up with the field boss sign?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, whatever. You know the city well?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
One day you'll thank me! What about getting a gun?
On your phone.
What, and call him? Call Pierce and let him know what happened.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Whole crew? Any idea how we'll load him out?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's what I love about you, girl.
You can't be serious.
Goddamn right I'm serious. What's the problem?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Did you not see me fly through a damn plane?
Also a shitty idea.
Ooh, did our little reality star forget where she came from?
Not cool.
I can't rob an armory. I have an immunity challenge to run.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl. Got anyone you could trust around here?
Yeah. Keep up with one of my exes.
So we have a crash space big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Well, no, that wasn't an answer.
I know.
The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Shandy, where the fuck are we?
Steelport. It's kinda like Bangkok's abusive father.
You used to live here or something?
Spring break.
What's up with the field boss sign?
You don't wanna know.
Yeah, whatever. You know the city well?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Drive. It'll come back to me.
What about getting a gun?
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What, and call them?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Call Pierce and let him know what happened.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Whole crew? Any idea how we'll load them out?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's what I love about you, girl.
You can't be serious.
Goddamn right I'm serious. What's the problem?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Did you not see me fly through a damn plane?
Also a shitty idea.
Ooh, did our little reality star forget where she came from?
Not cool.
I can't rob an armory. I have an immunity challenge to run.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl.
Wow, that still exists?
You used to hang there?
That's where I used to score weed.
Got anyone you could trust around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
So we have a crash space big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pearson the boys.
Yeah, well, no, that wasn't an answer.
I know. That's where I had my first, on second thought. That one's kind of personal. Here's the cash I have on me.
We close to the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
My eyes closed that time.
The guns should all be in that warehouse.
Shit, that should be enough. But how are we getting it out of here?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Alright, fine, you're right. But seriously, how are we moving it all?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
They want us here.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Ah, just like old times.
Keep it up. Jeez, look at the size of that. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
No doubt.
Hope Pierce has a room for this thing.
Wait. You're serious, aren't you? Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
How the fuck you know what the hell those things are?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, I was just asking.
I'm afraid of you.
Ah, just like old times. Should have listened to you, girl!
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me! I love to make an entrance.
Someday you'll all thank me. Say yes to that.
So once we get back, we're going after Loren, right?
Damn right, girl. Hey, Pierce, you ready to go?
Almost backed up.
Faster would be nice.
Thank you.
chopper.
Let's go, Shondi. We'll find out.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
It's okay. I do this all the time.
I'll have your ass. Ow! Let's get it on. I'm taking you in. This.
Missed it by that much. No one will notice. Now what, huh? Just got too much skill.
saints, fight! All in a day's work. I love this town! Thank you.
My eyes closed that time. No one could top me! How the Saints fight!
They should change their name from the Deckers to the Guyliners. No one jacks a ride like me!
I'm ready for more.
Stay back here.
One.
always win. What you expect was gonna happen? Just like old times.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
You spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing we get pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Loren, she'll calm down.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Yeah, since Julius was running shit. Back when I first joined up.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Badass. He took a shotgun to the knee and kept walking.
Cars got some new style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Why? So we can buy matching suits?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
All right, let's go.
We need some driving music.
Turn that shit up.